in the words. Tell it like it is. You know, and I always have. And that's what I'm gonna do tonight, man. I'ma tell it like it is. You know, everyone seems to have some misperception of me, man. People always wanna know, where did you come from? Now, how did it happen? Yeah, people ask a lot of fucking questions, man. You know, I didn't simply just emerge this rock and roll chick. It took a lot of hard work to get here. I mean, look, none of us are who we started out as. And that's the journey. For me, it all started in the late 50s. I dug those girl groups like the Chantels, man. They were singing blues from the streets. They were real, I felt it. You know, they knew what they were singing about. And I knew what they were singing about. They sung about all sorts of pain and joy, and you know, that's life, man. You've got soul if you'll just give in to it. You get the blues when you're not even looking, and those Chantels, man, they told it like it is. I had this record, this 45, they used to call them, drove my family crazy playing it over and over and over. Man, I must have worn out 3 copies of that 45.